Maiden Pharmaceuticals, India defends cough syrups linked to Gambia child deaths. WHO has said it stands by its action after India's drug regulator said the syrups complied with standards.